International Achievement Award, Lady Hawk. First Pip Brown story is that of nearly making it. Towards the beginning of the millennium, she played guitar with Two Lane Blacktop, a rock and roll band that made it overseas on the heels of the D4 and the Datsuns. The band broke up and Pip Brown in Sydney formed the band Teenager with the future Empire of the Sun star Nick Littlemore. They notched up a few modest hits in Australia before splitting. But when Pip Brown took control of her future and metamorphosed into Lady Hawk, her talent was not to be ignored for a third time. The debut Lady Hawk album was released in 2008 and featured in almost every critic's Best of the Year list. The album has gone gold in the UK and spent 9 months in the Australian charts, going gold there also. It has been released in 29 territories around the world. Lady Hawk began the year by supporting the likes of the Ting Tings and the Klaxons, but as her fame grew, she was able to headline. A sold-out tour of the UK followed. The Lady Hawk album has just been released in the US with pages of coverage in the fashionable mags, MTV airplay and radio play, as well as sellout shows in New York venues, the Bowery Ballroom, Studio B and LA's fabled Troubadour. Success is already in the palm of her hand.